निधि डोंट.
पूरे साल तो कुछ नहीं हुआ, अभी 10 मिनट में क्या होने वाला है?
लुक एट योर टीथ यार. नो ही विल कम टू किस यू एंड ही विल बी लाइक ओ माय गॉड कार्ब्स ओ माय गॉड.
मेहुल लुक एट हिम, यू ऑर्डर्ड फ्रेंच फ्राइज फॉर हिम. डज ही लुक लाइक अ फ्रेंच फ्राइज काइंड ऑफ अ गाय?
लिसन, एवरीवन इज फ्रेंच फ्राइज टाइप. और जब फ्रेंच फ्राइज नहीं खाते ना यार, उनसे हम बात नहीं करते.
Should I cancel?
Are you?
I mean, why does he want to meet me? He can have anyone he wants.
That's debatable.
You know what I mean? Those green tea type girls.
But it's a substance chahiye yaar. Ab to uske calf muscles usko bol rahe ki bhaiya zara yahan ki bhi kasrat kar lo.
So I'm the ugly intellectual turn on.
You're not ugly. I mean, you're, you know, we're...
I'm a catch.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a catch and he's lucky to have me.
Yeah,
you know what? I'm going to kiss him. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm changing my DP. Listen, what do you think is the hottest picture of me?
You know I don't like that word.
The prettiest picture of me.
Your 19th birthday. Profile pictures mein tumhare, wo purple flowers ke side mein.
Stalker, huh? Oh my God, this is your. Listen, how do I look? Do I look hot?
You look beautiful.
हेलो. हाँ हाँ, वो मीटिंग में था. नहीं नहीं, कोई टिफिन नहीं चाहिए. भेज दिया, ऑफिस भेज दिया, वापस बुलाओ राजन को. बिकॉज इट डजंट लुक गुड. ऑफिस में सब कैंटीन का खाना खाते हैं और मैं अकेले घर का खाना खाऊंगा. रूल है. मैंने ही बनाया. लिसन, उसको वापस बुलाओ प्लीज. अभी क्या, अभी वापस बुलाओ. देखो अभी नहीं, मैं चिल्ला नहीं. मैं रिक्वेस्ट कर रहा हूँ. ओके ओके हाँ बाय.
What's up? It's you.
Hi.
How have you been, man? Long time. How come you're here?
Wo break tha.
I was in the area for a meeting and I just thought I'll pop in and... Wow! Bachcho ka homework kar raha tha kya?
Kuch nahi, aise hi.
Meera must be a big girl now.
She's 16.
Time flies, na?
हाँ, आई नो.
तू रियूनियन के लिए क्यों नहीं आया?
काम था यार. कब था?
इट वॉज एट द ओबेरॉय, एट द ग्रैंड बॉल रूम. द बुफे सो वेल ऑर्गेनाइज्ड मैन. जुबीना कह रही थी वी हैव टू हैव अ पार्टी देयर. आई मीन विमेन ना. लेट्स गो ईट समथिंग.
हाँ.
सो करण हैज अ नाइस बॉडी राइट? ही हैज एब्स.
नो. Abs don't count if you're a skinny guy, just like big boobs don't count if you're a fat girl.
One cappuccino.
We acquired so many companies now. I mean, we've been declared number 2 in the country, right? And our things at Lall Chand & Sons.
Badhiya.
And all that stuff in the newspaper?
Yeah, they're letting people go.
Must be quite stressful. I mean, you've given them 23 years.
Stress? It depends if you let it get to you, na, to.
Good, man. I mean, I keep telling my children, what's up, Mukherjee? It's the most hardworking.
You mean boring?
No. That's another thing. What takes some people 4 hours to do? Some people can just finish it in 20 minutes.
Huh?
I mean, leave that. What really matters is where we get to, right?
Huh.
Ready for us? Chalega.
Read a copy.
It's a tea place.
हाँ
लेकिन. Coffee for him, please.
And I asked her, so what happened? Where have your wrinkles gone?
Oh, she's really?
Like, I went on this detox, you know.
Oh, detox or Botox?
Honey, come here.
Here.
Seriously, girls, I don't know how you do this, yeah? Vinod and I were just talking about this the other day. Mm-hmm. You know when we were in Venice and then he said...
Did you go to Piazzale Roma and the Moreno factory?
Of course, darling. It is stunning.
I know.
Look, I got these from there.
Oh, wow.
1 minute. I need a picture.
One of its kind,
beautiful.
Yeah?
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Anyway, so we're on the gondola. It's mm-hmm. sunset. It's beautiful. And we're chatting, drinking wine. And you know, this very funny little man is taking us. You know, typical with the hat and everything.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I've seen that.
And then Vinod goes, imagine if we'd had kids.
Oh my God.
I mean, just the thought of it. I mean, me, Vinod, funny little gondola man, and then these two kids running around screaming everywhere.
Tell me about it. You know, Atul thing. Keeps telling me, let's take them on a safari. Let's go to Disneyland. I mean, what am I going to do in Disneyland? And it's not like they're going to remember any of it when they grow up, right?
No way.
Here, listen, don't look behind. These two haven't said a word to each other ever since we got here.
How's your milkshake?
It's good. How's your sandwich?
Very good. How's mom doing?
I don't know.
Beta, you should not fight with her.
But you can fight with her.
How's Anushka and Payal? And that boy, what was his name?
Swayam.
Yeah, Swayam. How are they?
They feel bad for me.
You told them everything. What did they say?
Payal didn't really know what to say. Hanu started crying for some reason. And Swayam was just there.
Do you cry? Beta, it's absolutely normal to cry. I cried. Your mom must be crying.
Mom only cries. It's really fun being at home.
You're still doing those piano classes, right? Don't stop that, okay? It's a very good skill to have.
Papa, what do you want? We see each other twice a week for 3 hours. Don't you think we should talk some sense? Actually, I don't think we really need to talk about anything. Let's just sit here for 3 hours and not talk. Cool?
Guys, I've had to fire Dinah.
What?
You know, she used to drop Aman to school every day, right? Apparently, all the other moms started thinking that he was her kid. Now, Atul has this zid that I drop him to school and pick him up every day. No. Yeah, it's so embarrassing, yeah. Don't they have any sense of what a mom looks like?
Moment of irony for Shalini. Masala chatty for Shalini.
It was lovely catching up, man. I should get back to work now. Actually, you'll see me in the papers tomorrow. A small column in economic. Oh. And yaar, reunion ke liye aaya kar. The teachers don't give a damn about us. But they miss their star student. See you, man.
Excuse me, what's the Wi-Fi password here?